where she's roaring it up. He's about 2.5 or 3 meters long, which makes him the perfect crocodile to put a tag on. And even though he's far from being a huge crocodile, this is certainly a crocodile that could be dangerous to humans.